Time to end this little game.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. It's so nice to have a visitor. It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't the Riverwood Trader is everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsigur, or just Ali for short. I expect you can name her anything you like, once she's yours. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
I'm ascended from the dung of mortality.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet room.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest. So I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable.
Now, you have a
let
visitor.
Me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege! Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
My... Leave me alone.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
What is it, Khajiit? You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. Need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold, please? Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart. It's what Brennewyn said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh well. Thanks anyway, I suppose.
The gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
The best. Can you be my father?
For we are the children of man. We shall inherit all heavens and earth. And we, not the elves, will rule.
It's a shame, isn't it?
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
No signs of any dragon right now. But it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what's going on.